fires plaguing Southern California are depleting the LA Fire Department's supply of essential firefighting gear.
KTLA's Gail Anderson is live with a look at how we can help our local firefighters. Gail, good morning.
Yeah, I'm showing you the command center here. You see folks coming and going because they've been busy all night. I'm learning from Assistant Chief Jamie Moore, LA Fire Department. You got a call last night.
Absolutely. I got a call last night. The Maria Fire broke out in Ventura. As we're winding down from the Getty Fire, they're asking for resources to get out to Ventura to assist them. It's been quite a week for Southern California. Ventura County, Los Angeles City Fire Department, and LA County Fire Department.
And I wanted to explain that so people know that you don't just stay here, you go where you need it.
No, we go wherever we need it. California's got a mass mutual aid program that calls for us all over the state of California.
All right, so now that's caused an emergency funding need for gear. What? Take a look at this. Now, this might look like a gym bag to you, but one of the important things you say you need is this gear bag because it protects the firefighters from the carcinogenic materials they're exposed to.
Yes, as we get exposed to particulates, we have a higher chance of coming down with cancer. So as science has shown, the more we can clean ourselves quicker and remove ourselves from those particulates and isolate those our clothing and the materials we use for firefighting, we have a better chance of surviving and living longer lives.
All right, now here's another example of what they need and what he's talking about. This protective, I'm calling it a hood, it covers not just their head, but their shoulders, their necks.
Yes, the new hoods are much more advanced than the hoods of the past. They don't accumulate the same particulates, which would be around our face and obviously affecting our respiratory system.
All right, we're going to show you some other things they need, but what they need right now are donations. And to show you that this is some serious business, the Wallace Foundation and their GROW initiative, as well as Wallace Annenberg, and another organization here, where are they? There's three that have decided to match whatever the public donates, up to $200,000.
Yes, and on behalf of our firefighters, I want to say thank you to the Wallace Annenberg Foundation because they've done a one-for-one match. For every dollar that's donated, they match it up to $250,000.
Oh, it's up to $250,000?
That's an incredible amount of money that's being donated to support the Los Angeles Fire Department.
All right, now here's how we can help. Take a look at this information. We can donate at that supportlafd.org location. You can donate there, or you can text the word FIRE to 310-929-6907. Again, that's 310-929-6907. Text the word FIRE to that, or go to the supportlafd.org location to make your donation, which will be matched by
Wallace and Annenberg, yes.
Okay. Next year, I will talk to you about the other items they need. He's holding these tools. We'll explain what they are and why they are so important, especially now. More next hour.